Chapter 23, Bern's Last Ghosts.
Sir Yarn, Eden is here. I leave her in your care.
And what about you, human? What will you do now?
I will stay here. I will face the Etruian army and my destiny.
Do you have sufficient troops?
The Wyvern Riders scattered around the continent have returned to us.
Do you have any chance of victory?
Our chance of victory is minuscule at best. But we are the Bern army, and the strongest force in Lieb. If nothing else, we shall show them our unwavering will.
Your will? You humans are incomprehensible to us at times. Do you expect your will alone to earn you victory? But so be it. I leave you in your irrational pursuit.
Have you given the troops my message?
Yes, General Bunya. I told them that they are free to leave if they so wish.
How many remain?
Nearly all the soldiers say that they still wish to fight for you.
Nearly all of them? Victory is unlikely. I'm sure many of the troops have family awaiting their return. I do not want them to feel a pressure to fight today.
We are knights of Bern, milady. We have no intention of bowing our heads to Etruria.
Dismiss the injured and those with young children or elderly parents. They are forbidden from fighting in this battle.
But General Brunya...
That is an order. Go.
Lord Roy, the troops are prepared.
Did the messenger return?
Yes, but as expected, the enemy refuses to surrender.
Was it clear that their safety would be guaranteed if they surrender?
Yes, but even given that information, they apparently politely refused.
Why do they fight? Bern's king is defeated. Princess Guinevere, do you understand why?
I do very well. Bern recognizes itself as the strongest force in the Lieb. Their pride does not allow them to accept defeat without such a fight.
Lord Roy, the enemy is advancing!
Then they leave us no choice. We must fight! Merlinus, send Princess Guinevere to the back lines.
No, I will stay here. I must listen to their cries. That's all I can do to atone for my betrayal.
And you'd think with a line like that she'd fight for us, but no. 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 Anyway, we've got this chapter to deal with. Ooh. And lots of baluster, so you know it's going to be fun. You want to rush in and sort these guys out as quickly as possible. Actually, how far can they hit? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15... So, wait, how can fucking you... Oh, you can't reach that far, okay. In which case, let's see what we can do about this. I want to approach these guys as close as possible and then rush in and try to attack them. Maybe their Bowster... Even their Bowster hit Melody, I don't think they'd be doing that much damage. But meanwhile, before we sort that out, let's go up here. We have a druid to deal with. Oh joy! Can Wolt reach over there? Wolt can. Wolt. Hold that. Roy, stick by him. Now, pick a friend, why don't you? Come on. Pick a buddy. Be friends with one of them. Any one of them. I don't care which. Just say something. Fear, you stand here. And we'll just get ready to take on this last challenge. Well, it's not the last challenge, but one of the last challenges of this game. The final Wyvern Rider onslaught. Okay, I think those dragons are manageable. We could try this. It would be a risky maneuver, but I believe in our team. I know that's weak belief, but I trust that they are good enough to do this. Okay. Cause at least the defense, not the Melody's defense speaks for herself, and Tate and Shanna support each other, so they'll be fine. That should be good. Let's wait there. Meanwhile, move up. We have to be careful of what the enemy is going to be throwing at us, because they got nasty shit.
Sir Corel, this place will be a battlefield.
So I see. I thought I could be free of war in this isolated land.
What should we do?
Please don't fret. I will protect the village.
Thank you, Sir Corell. You are truly worthy of the title Sword Saint. We have nothing to fear with you protecting us.
I am just an ordinary swordsman. Stories grow with time, so don't trust all that you've heard. This war seems to be even greater than I imagined. I wonder how my sister Carla fares.
I never knew you had a sister.
I haven't seen her in years, but she fell ill some time ago. I only hope she leads a peaceful life with her husband and daughter. By the way, I have a funny story to tell you. Did you know that my sister met her husband while fighting? They almost killed each other. At least their daughter reflects that. Ow! What the hell? Oh dear. No! No! Stop! 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 Oh, she's got the Delphi shield, so even if she does get hit with a bastard, it won't be too bad? Oh boy. We did bring a physic. We at least did have a physic! Oh shit. I might have to restart already. 6 minutes! 6 minutes! God damn it, I really need to rethink my strategy. Be right back.
Okay, we're back. These three have managed to survive, even though they're in range of the baluster. Although Mildy got real hurt, but Tate is peachy fine and keen and good, and need to sort out these wyverns. Now, I want to take one out with a bolting, because at least we, you know, sort out one issue. But I really need to figure out a way to get that physic over to them. Let's see. I'm gonna give... What's your magic stat again? It's 13 compared to your 17, so... I noticed Tate got hit as well, so... Wait. Oh, that's Tate. Never mind. Okay. Heal Tate up with that. And I'm gonna have Elen swap over the physic and then have her use it. While you hold the extra restore star physic. Heal up Melody. Oh, that might not be enough. Hopefully you can dodge some arrows, Melody. This might just end almost immediately again. Who knows? In which case, just throw a fire at him or something. Ah, you didn't actually kill him. In which case, this gives Roy the chance to kill. Go, Roy! Sure. Oh, you missed. Okay. Now, these dragons are coming down to hit us, but we should be on the good side if we just get ready for it. Still not willing to talk to any of us? Okay, then. Wall has been particularly, I wouldn't say tsundere, but not talkative for a while. Let's see, I wouldn't want to go into the village just yet. So instead, why don't we demonstrate what happens if you go in with the wrong unit. Hold that just in case. Visit. This village has none who wish to join your fight. Please leave us in peace. Jerk. Well, no, he has a good reason. He has a good reason. He's seen a lot of shit, so it's only natural. Yeah, let's just stick with that. Now, pray. Melody doesn't get hurt too bad. Ow. Melody, Tate, and Shanna too, because Shanna's going to get targeted unless the AI is smart enough to try and, you know, single their attacks on one unit. Okay, not too bad. Okay, dodge! Okay, now there's one more. Dodge! Okay. I really should not be relying on that, but I am. Alright, now you assholes are going to be plenty annoying. Throwing your fucking javelins around. And you're coming for Lugh. Oy, oy, oy. Actually, now we could probably physic them up and it would be a safe bet. So, let's see. You can strike that. It's always within. There's always one person who just wants to take everything and make it not fun, and that'll be you. Okay, so then I need to get you here and hit you for that. Go ahead. Ah, nice. Oh, but you didn't get any experience for that. What a joke. Okay, Lugh, I guess you can sort this guy out yourself. throwing fire. Like a little boy. Star, physic, up, melody. Now she's at 4 health. I believe she could probably take... she could definitely safely take a ballista hit, but I don't want to see her potentially take 2. 2 would be a horrible, horrible mess. Physic up, Tate. Okay. Now they're all healed up. Physic has been pretty useful as of right now. I should have brought another one in. I forgot how precarious this bit, this little operation would go. Now we have to go in and sort them out as well. At the same time, I need to sort out you guys. Plenty of friggin' wyverns everywhere. This is not what I want. I want you to die. Glorious. Level up. What do you get? Oh, okay, cool. Strength. But again, you'll be nothing compared to Shin, who is at this point so OP. It's hilarious. Not Nosferatu. You don't need to waste that. Okay, and Shin, how far can you reach? Reach so far as up there. Good. Go for it. Take him out. And there are more dragons, of course. So many. Here's a question. Who do you think has more dragons? Bern? Or Madon? Or Dayan? Maybe Dayan has a lot. I think Dayan has a lot of wyverns, but I don't think it compares to Bern. Bern is very... Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, that's an issue. I guess Roy should have gone up and done something about that. Well, you've got support from him. You should be safe. Level up. Okay, good. Now, I need to sort out this guy as well. So I'll probably put Alen here and take care of this one. Or... Wait, you've got an Axe Reaver. Never mind then. This will do. I've just realized that they've got... Some of them have Horse Slayers. I've been very careless. Who's got a Horse Slayer? You don't. You don't. Okay, we're safe. You. I need to get rid of you. You've got an Axe Reaver as well. Okay, fine then. We'll make you do it. Or at least try to do it. Oh, man. Come on! Close! Okay, fine. One axe. And we're done. Now let's actually go into this village with the correct unit. You can also use Barter to do this, but we didn't get him, so whatever.
Uncle! Thea, is that you? What are you doing here? I never expected to find you here, Uncle. I've traveled enough. I decided it was time to settle down. I had hoped to train my sword without distraction in this quiet village. Uncle, I must tell you something. Mother, she passed on.
She's gone?
Yes.
So she succumbed to her illness. I'm sorry. I wasn't there when you needed me most.
No, it's all right.
But why are you here? Surely you haven't been searching for me just to tell me that.
Actually, I'm fighting against Bern.
You joined the war?
I know you dislike getting caught up in conflicts like this. All I want to do is help the people who have suffered from this war. Uncle, was I wrong? Was I mistaken in joining this fight? Should I have found a better way to train my sword?
No, you've made no mistakes. A path you choose on your own is never wrong. In fact, I think I'll join you.
Oh man! We're getting him! We're getting Corral! Yeah!
Really?
Absolutely. You've grown so much. Last time I saw you, you couldn't even walk yet.
Uncle.
And there he is, Corral. So you remember him from Blazing Sword, and I didn't use him because I was just like, what the fuck ever. Look at those stats. Even a trained Rutger is... Oh. Yeah, Corral. So, let me start by saying this. Corral is the record holder for having the highest total growth rates in the series. I'm not joking. All the way from Fire Emblem 1 up until Fates, this guy still has that record. If you want some numbers to go with that, let me just bring them up right now. HP has a growth rate of 210%. Strength, 130. Skill, 140. Speed, 140. Luck, 120. Defense, 110. And resistance, 100. When he gets a level up, he is going to be getting at least one in everything. But there is one problem. He's level 19, so you're only going to use that level up once. So, yeah, that's a bit of a wasted opportunity. However, he is still amazing. Probably one of the best units in this game. Like I said, even a trained Rutger is going to struggle to beat him. Lilina, please be careful. Why are they targeting Lilina? Oh god, I think they just want her dead. No, please! Oh, thank god. Well, at least that puts our flyers in a safe area. Really? You really want a piece of Lilina that much? Bros, get in line. Jeez, when you piss her off, you really piss her off. Okay, now I wish to advance on these Ballister and finish them off. No need for them to stay alive. Although, I would like to take out this one if I can. I can't reach him! Well, I guess you can go up. Actually, let's take a little peek in the armory. Oh, nice. I don't know why they're saying that. Or that. Man, some of this stuff is just pointless. I guess they just want to trick you. Snakes. Okay, Shanna. Have you sort out this guy, I guess. But Silver, go ahead then. Eventually you won't be needing it. You, Tate, go do the same. Take out this guy. With Killer? Killer won't necessarily kill, but then again, Melody's on standby, so go ahead. Okay, you got a level up. And how is it? Ooh, good! Good, Tate, finally! A level up I can't call shit. Well, not necessarily, it's still a little bit crap, but actually, no, that wasn't crap, that was everything I've always wanted. Now, you have to be careful, because some staff users here are going to try and fling some bad juju at you. If they do that, well, kiss your chances of getting this chapter done properly goodbye, because, man, that range I've put on them, the boots, it might be, you know, a double-edged sword at this point if they get hit with Berserk. Let's just hope it doesn't happen, am I right? Go on, you guys have got the bravado to deal with it. Lena should probably back off and get Ray to come up and heal her next to the village, so stand here. Okay, Ray, now I want you to heal her and make sure she's fine. Okay. Keep moving. Roy, stand here. Karel, hold on to your niece. That's an important job I'm giving you, okay? Yeah, jeez. They're comparable, like he has the friggin' strength to back up, you know, his position as a swordmaster. Ay ay ay. You also don't have to worry about reinforcements on this map. None will come. Okay, come on. Be friendly. Wait. See what they do. Okay, down those dragons come. Of course you're attacking Lilina. Though, why you're not attacking the flies, I have no idea. Oh! Please dodge! Oh, come on! Oh, shit. Well, I hope you're good at dodging, Melody, when you're sleeping. Because I can't restore you from here! Oh dear. Well, I guess we can have Tate and Shanna sort that out. What range was that? That's at magic range, right? Your magic is 21. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. You have insane range! Well, Melody, I hope you can survive. Good luck. Though that might get hectic, so we have to be real careful about that. Well, you're gone. Okay, sort you out. Oh dear, 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 dear. I hate these fuckers. I hate status staves. It's just annoying. It's just friggin' annoying. And when I play Thracia, that's not gonna get any better. Because Thracia 776 might as well be called Fire Emblem. Do you like status staves? I hope you do, because there's gonna be plenty of them. Hold that, I guess. And oh, okay! Walt has finally chosen. He's gonna talk to Lance. Okay. Sir Lance! What are you doing?
Walt. I'm keeping a record of this battle.
A record?
Oh, yes. There is a quote from one of my favorite books. Information is the most powerful weapon in any battle. And so, I keep track of our allies and enemies and what goes on where.
I see!
In the battles ahead, one mistake could lead to our doom. I must pay heed to every aspect of battle for Lord Roy.
You're right!
It's time. I must be off.
Amazing! I should do like him! But then you'd lose your uniqueness, Walt. Okay, finally, Walt has been friends with people. Sadly, Alen has no friends. I think he can get support with Tate, but that's so far gone and out of the way that I don't think it was possible to do anymore. Instead, let's focus on just moving up over around here. We should get healing done as well because people are still hurt. Oh boy. Let's see, we've got... Oh no, I know Millie's in trouble right now. She's gonna be facing a lot of perils right now. But we can't see where our range lies, so I guess we'll save that for later. Okay, Roy, stick on Lilina. I could probably, I have an idea. Maybe I could get Walt to sit on the baluster and try and take out some of them. There's still two shots left. That'll be better than nothing. Just make sure he doesn't go near where the sleep staff is. Okay. Hi, you missed because we've got friends on our side. Friendship. Okay. And you got a weapon level. That's nice. Where are they gonna go? Hello, more dragons. Dodge. Ow. Please dodge. Okay. Oh, she's gonna get surrounded. Oh god, 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 oh god. We need to sort this out ASAP. Ideally, first we should... Are you serious? You can't reach? Okay, trade. Take the physic off. We need to apply immediate medical attention. And we need to find a way to get rid of you! Okay, that's good. Maybe if we create more... Oh dear. Well, there's a chance that it won't hit us. Oh my god, that is terrible! Oh god, oh dear, oh Jesus, oh Christ almighty. If that hits... Well, at least... 25%, that's likely. Go for it! Come on! Oh, thank god it wasn't a critical. Thank the lord. The kill lance is broken, but that's okay. What are you holding instead? Silver lance, okay, you know what? I can live with that. You use your silver lance and take her out! Or him out, I don't know which, doesn't matter. Oh, okay. Alright, man. Okay, that was a good level up. Trade with you. I need to now throw a physic up on Tate because she's hurt. Oh my god. That was scary. I actually felt spooked. Okay, now I should probably let you go because we're safe here. You two should try and find a thing to bond over or something. Can you hit for a sword with a sword? You can, but it's not going to do anything. Don't want to just give it to Lilina over and over. Maybe throw some arrows at him. Oh man, that did a lot. Good critical hit. Okay, ooh, try it. You can heal him up. Oh, or not, he's gonna get a critical hit anyway. Good job, Roy. Come on, Roy. We need to get you ready for the final battle. Huh, that was almost perfect. You just needed strength, but Roy hasn't turned out too badly, in fact. This is probably the best I've ever seen Roy. And that says a lot, I guess. Okay. Oh boy, we need to be real careful. Real careful. Protect Roy from this end. Sure, go for it. I'm so glad there are no reinforcements. If there were reinforcements, this would be probably a bit, just that bit more hellish. Okay, at least the killer, the leader's gone. Their leader was probably the biggest threat to the entire group. Oh, that druid might hit Tate. Unless, oh, he knows better. Okay, good, he knows better. Resistance 19, resistance 14. Okay. In which case, I guess I don't have to resort to that idea I had. Okay, so in which case, I guess you guys can start picking these guys off one by one. Or at least try to. Come on. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. And we'll be fine. Good. That's one out. Now you need to take care of the other two. Alright, these guys are coming down as well. What have you got? You've got a single range shit. I don't care about it. Okay, out you go. Where can you go again? Down there. So if I can somehow get Roy to kill you, I would. And that's sorted out. Okay, this map is starting to clear up a little bit. I'm feeling a little bit more relieved. Although we've still got this friggin' maze of hell to get through. Gotta break through some sleep staves and all manner of terrible things. Okay. Hold on, where can that go? Let's just count that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. We are in range. I guess he just doesn't want to hit us or anything. How polite of him. We've also got restore staves on our side, so don't even fucking think about it, bitch. You two, just be buddy-buddy. Just get to know each other a little better. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you haven't seen your uncle in, like, what, ages? Okay, stand there. Stand there. Okay, this will be good. As to be expected, you're attacking the one who's sleeping. I can't really, you know, say that's cheap because that's something I would do, honestly. Unless you want to say I'm cheap, but that's another discussion for another time. I could throw a... but I don't want to waste the Binding Blade. The Binding Blade has so much untapped potential that I don't want to use just yet. Go ahead. And Ray, you get this kill. Oh, he had a kill once, yeah. Get rid of him. Ooh! Speed, nice. I was hoping you'd get that. Yeah, you're coming along pretty well. Lugh, you know, get with the program. How many more? One more turn of sleep and then you're out. You'll be fine. I didn't notice you actually maxed out your strength. I didn't realize that. Hit him. Hit him. And Tate, you do the same. Hit him. Okay. And we're almost safe and sound. Just need to approach this little nightmare. And she's got bolting as well, so... Okay. Just stick together. Whatever you do, just don't let anything bad happen. I know that's easier said than done, but just try your best. Okay. At least we've got restore staves on our side, so even if you guys pull any funny business, we've got, you know, something ready to deal with it. And good. You guys stay there. Oh shit, I should have tried to keep them together a little bit better than that. Of course. Aha! Okay, I knew you'd do something. Okay, Walt got sent to sleep. You're gonna do the same to... I believe... Is that Alen? Okay, so now he's taking a nap. Well, Melody's woken up, and we've got two more sleepy heads. Gonna sit you there while we work on getting people back in order. Wake up. Man, restore staves are so invaluable in this game. I used to think that Thracia was really good for having restore staves, but in this game it's almost just as important because the enemy is buttloaded with them. But in again, actually probably in Thracia it's more important because at least these effects are temporary, you can wait them off. Whereas in Thracia they're permanent, which was horrifying. Why would they have done that? Other than to just say, hey, we don't like you, consumer, we want you to have a terrible time. Wow, wait, you dodged all that while holding a fucking sword? Wow, Melody, actually, I should give you more credit. Okay, let's make our way back. Because I want to keep you guys together instead of, you know, far out and stuff. Okay, come on. Throw more status stays so we can get rid of them. Oh, shit. Lilina, please. Oh, shit. Lilina's pissed off! Lilina is mad. She's not happy. We need to sort that out because she is going to kill us. Oh, boy. Okay, you want sleep is manageable. I can handle the sleep. As long as we sort this issue out. Staff, restore. Set you back to normal. Okay. You're fine. You're good. Staff, restore. Set Walt back to normal. Okay, we could... How... Pretty sure the shop would sell restore staff, right? Yes, they do. But to get it back would probably take too long. I think we might be okay for now? Maybe, who knows? You know what, Lilina, maybe... Actually, no, you can stay there for now. You've got too much stuff in your inventory though, Shanna, so if you did buy restore, it wouldn't mean much. But oh, if Tate could do it. Tate would be able to buy one, so let's just wait there. We don't need much, you know, money anymore, so I don't mind about not buying this with a silver card in my hand. Okay, still going for Lilina. Lilina's pissed off. Going for Walt. I believe that guy has run out of sleep, so that's not too much of an issue anymore. Let's see, you've got no sleep, and a berserk still ready to go. Staff, restore you back to normal. Actually, you know what? I don't think we need to buy another restore staff because as long as Ellen's here with another one, we should be fine. Yeah, so you know what? I'll send the flyers back. Restore broke, but that's okay. We got the use out of it. stick next to each other. Not that I'm really going to be using Corel. Despite Corel is friggin' amazing, I wouldn't feel good about using him, because he's only just appeared. I mean, yeah, he is superior to Rutger, but Rutger's made, you know, he's come a long way. I want him to... I want us to appreciate the thing we've gone through together. Even though he probably doesn't appreciate it. besides that... Stick with that for now. One with Berserk Staff. Oh yeah, you can... like I can see here, there's a Berserk Staff and a Manakeet. You can use that to try and get a thief to steal the flame, the firestone off this guy, but no real point in doing that. Like I mentioned already, it would glitch the game out quite considerably if you tried it, so it's best that you just don't bother. Now, who's got the highest resistance? Let's see, at 24, right now, then again, you could probably dodge it, so... You know what? Let's see if you can dodge this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait, really? No, you don't actually have that good of a range. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Huh? Wait, let's see. You've got bolting, which is 3 to 10. Okay, yeah. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, I guess that's because you can move over there, so... Be careful of that line. Alright, so from here on, where can you go? You can't go any further than that, so... Why don't we just start moving people forward? While getting Clarine to try her best at dodging stuff. Go on, Clarine! You can't move because you're still napping. But that should be over by the end of this turn, so... That's okay. Stand there. Wait. Okay. Aside from the goof up at the beginning of this chapter, I think everything is turning out okay. Just need to sort everything out. That being get Alen to wake up. That is Alen, right? Yeah, Alen needs to wake up. Wake up from the dream, Alen. We're in Bern and we're fighting and things are going absolutely awful. Okay.
Bern will never die. Even if I fall, Bern will rise once more.
Oh. Wow. You're accurate. I wasn't expecting that, actually. Okay, in which case, you back out and I will have someone heal you up. Yep. Get back to normal. That was unexpected. I'd have thought you'd have dodged that. But I guess not. I guess we can just wait. Let's try and drain her bolting, because bolting is just not fun to deal with. So, you wait next to each other. Let's just get this over with. At least none of her front units seem to want to move. Ow. How is this possible? Like, Rutger's there. Rutger would be helping with the voiding, right? Actually, you know what? Out of curiosity, I want to see what the hit rate is. So I'm going to turn on animations. Options, turn that back on. Move you back forward, actually, because... Oh shit, there's a dense forest. Never mind. Okay, just wait there. Okay, let's see. What's the accuracy on that bolting? Try it. Whoa! You've been hitting her 90% twice?! How's that possible? Huh. Guess the game's just getting really lucky. Well, that's certainly something. We should turn that back off. Wait. Come on, use up that bolting. Just one more and then I can approach safely. You done? Good. Okay, one more. Oh geez, you failed. Now we're going to rip you a new one. But we will have to approach slowly and carefully, because I don't know if these... Oh, these druids clearly don't want to fight us then. Let's see how much damage we can deal then. Let's try sorting you out. Go on. Oh, beautiful. Roy, you come along, keep Lilina in good company. Flux wouldn't be enough, but would that be enough? Close. Would be enough on this guy. Yes, it'd be enough on this guy. Ow. But at least I healed up! Fuck you! The wonders of Nosferatu, and Nosferatu tanking and awakening. But that's for another time. No, don't go there. Go here, sort out the sniper. Actually, are they holding longbows or... Killer bow. Oh boy, they really want us dead, don't they? See, that won't do much, but maybe, can you sort him out? Maybe you can sort out this guy. Oh, almost, okay. Nope, never mind. Keep moving forward. We'll just have to deal with these guys one at a time. I think, if I recall correctly, these guys don't move. So we're kind of safe for now. I mean, at least I hope I'm right on that. On saying that. If I'm not, then this is going to be horrible. You know what? Actually, what would you do? What would they do to you if 14 damage? Even that's not that much. But let's just be safe and better be safe than sorry. Form up a little wall, I guess. Oh, they can support. Well, we'll do that once we move them. Okay, stay there. And once the turn ends, we will destroy them. Okay, stay safe, everyone. Fear, go there, and you support Fear.
Uncle! Ah, Fear. Please let me stay with you so I can master the sword. If that's what you want. Thank you, but it doesn't feel right to fight alongside you. I'm still a novice, but you're the strongest fighter in our army. None of them know how strong you are. Once they see the true strength of the Sword Saint, they'll...
Fear?
Yes?
That's inappropriate.
I respect you so much, so I just...
Idolizing another is pointless. One must not seek strength for admiration.
Yes, Uncle.
Need to give her a stern talking to. This is war, not glory hunting. Oh. Wait, what? What are you doing? Okay then. You are weird. Sort them out then. Come on, critical hit. Nope, never mind. Jeez. What would Divine do? Divine is... Okay, I thought it was too heavy, but apparently you're just that slow. Actually, what can Roy do with his swords? Go ahead! Looks like these guys don't ever want to fight, so... I can just have Roy sort them all out and have him get the levels. Yeah, let's try that. Okay, so... And already we're starting to win. Yes. Do-da-da! Ba-ba-da-da! We're gonna win now, cause the AI sucks! Why the hell did you not attack? That makes no sense. You need to go to strategy school. Okay, let's see, there's that. We've blocked them in. Oh. Oh, you do attack, okay. I guess... How does that work? I don't get this game. Well, that won't kill him. So you move out of the way. You take him out. This game is just throwing curveball after curveball. Or maybe they only attack if you're already in their range. So let's just stay out of their range for now. See what they do. Heal up. Whatever, go for healing up anyone. And Stay there, okay. Try this. Yeah, I guess they only attack if you're already in their range, so... Interesting. Roy, what would you do now? Silver Sword it then. Level, what'd you get? Ooh, good. Okay, we're slowly getting you there. Slowly getting you to the realm of not shit. What's in this house? Lots and lots of spells, but I don't think I need any of them. That had stays, but I think I'm set on those. And sort generic other stuff, I think I'm okay with that. For now. Actually, maybe I can go get some more silver stuff. Yeah, I'll probably go do that later. Wait on it. Alright. So, I guess while we deal with that, we'll have you trade, take that soul card, and move over. Go back and see how far... See, actually, wait, you've got a movement of 12, you've got a movement of 12. Okay, so you're equal in movement, that's fine. Go for it. Excellent, Roy. Now I want you to get the boss as well. That'd be a, you know, a good way to finish this all off. Yeah, there's not much left to do. We just gotta keep people together and stuff. Okay, oh, and there's also that friggin' that stupid dragon down here. Why don't we sort him out as well? Okay. So a small team to go deal with that. Actually, Eclipse. You can't even hit us, so don't even try it. I was hoping to be a bit cheeky and like try and reduce it down to nothing, have Roy finish her off immediately, but I guess this game's too smart for that. Okay, so we come up there, so... Go there. Rescue. Go here. And then I'll have Clarine come over and then drop him off. Take, drop, here. Actually, why don't we take it slowly? No need to rush it. Meanwhile, in terms of you, go ahead. Ow. Already she's down to 12 hit points. That's... I think I can actually get Roy to kill her. Okay, Roy, get the final strike. Do it. Or not. Oh, wait, no, never mind. Do it, do it, do it! Yes!
Your Highness, let me be by your side again, like before.
Okay, that's that sorted. Now we need to go into the tower. But just not yet, because we've got shopping to do. So let's head all the way down to the shops. Wait. Okay. I'm so glad there are no reinforcements. This made this chapter so much more manageable. Any stays I want to buy? You know what? Physic, maybe. It's proven to be very useful. Then again... Huh. Do we have another one in this? Well, buy one. Okay. Buy one, because I don't know how many I have in the convoy. Might have been a waste, but who cares? This is, we're near the end of the game, so I don't particularly care too much about that. Whoa, okay, I guess you aren't good enough to hit him. If he hits Clarine, would he kill? No, he wouldn't. Okay, so I'll have Clarine stand there. Okay, then in that case, let's just do the usual business. Come up, try and hit Clarine. You missed. But Clarine doesn't even do that much damage anyway. That's okay, though. We can sort that out. With Ray! Ray to the rescue! Although... maybe not. Nosferatu broke. Oh well. You're at level 9, level 8. What can you do? Go here. Attack with a bow. Yeah, okay, fine. Anything will help get rid of him. And... Fire... Thunder, do it. Okay, alright, the dragons have been taken care of, level up. And that was pretty decent. Actually, I might consider bringing Lou into the thing. Alright, here, what's in here? One and maybe two. Don't buy a silver blade, that's ridiculous. One, two, and three. Silver axe, buy one. Silver bow, buy one. And then I need to have you take a look at that shop. Okay, we're almost done. Just one more look at that shop and then we're done with this map. How many turns did that take? 25. Okay, that was pretty clean. What's in here? Oh, all this special stuff I don't want. Okay, never mind. Okay, Roy, seize.
This is the Dragon Temple. The Dark Priestess is in here?
Most assuredly, but something is bothering me.
What's that?
Legends of the Scouring say the Dragon Temple has the power of the dragons.
What does that mean?
The temple's power is said to protect the dragons themselves.
What? I don't understand.
I believe the dragons in the temple may be more powerful than those outside.
Do you think we still have a chance against them?
Probably, but only with the legendary weapons.
It is better to be safe than sorry.
I'll take those of us who can wield legendary weapons into the temple. Choose wisely. Once inside, we may be unable to leave freely.
So there, that's a word of warning. For the this next chapter, you don't get to choose many, and you better choose well, because you've got to deal with them for the rest of this whole chapter. So next time on Fire Emblem, the Binding Blade, going into the Dragon Temple and finding the Dark Priestess. See you then.